By the time we landed on Yavin, whatever shock we'd felt at the destruction of the Death Star had been replaced by anger. For months, we treated the rebellion like a disobedient child, only to be repaid for our tolerance with treachery on an unimaginable scale. Frankly, I don't remember much of the fighting. I guess we won. After the battle, the surviving members of the 501st finally caught their breath. The Empire had taken the Rebels' best shot and come up standing. Now, it was our turn to strike.